Meanwhile, the Iowa Democratic Party will have new leadership next year. The IDP chairman, Ross Wilburn, has announced he won't seek re-election. He's held that position since January of 2021. Iowa recently was replaced by Democrats as first in the nation in the presidential nominating process.